Will you at least call Mom and Dad and tell them you're okay so they stop calling me?
Fine, I'll call them. But I'm not leaving here.
Neither am I.
Ollie, what are you doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Vince? This is the same Vince? You're the one... I'm gonna get a drink.
Well, why are you here?
She obviously followed us here. She's a stalker.
No, I'm not a stalker. And I didn't follow you. I hid in your back seat. So stupid. And for good reason. Look, there's something that I've been trying to tell you for a long time. And I am sick of being unsure and scared and embarrassed. I love you, Vince. And this may not be the right time, and you may have already moved on, but I am not going back to New York until I tell you that I am completely and totally in love with you. That's it. I said it.
I'm sorry. Holly...
Jonathan, thank you. Vince? Listen, you didn't have to come here. I totally get it. I waited too long.
Holly, I didn't say I'm sorry to you.
You said it to the troubled Ricky?
I told Ricky how sorry I was and what a great girl she is, but I'm in love with you.
Taking time to pay you time and attention.
Oh my God, you mean it!
More than you know.